Look at my screen and open this page. Chapter name is Rick Goes to the Market. Rick goes to the market and solve the exercise A. Exercise A. Do with me. Exercise A. Choose the correct option. Choose the correct option. Do with me. Mr. Dash and Rick go to the market. Mr. Dash buys 6 eggs. Rick does not like vegetables. Rick buys guavas with the 10 rupees. Yes? Achha, I think Shubhro completed already. Very good. Rick eats, see properly. Rick eats the guava with rock salt. First, solve this page. And student, no need to raise your hand. If you have completed, sit quietly. No need to raise your hand. But if you are having any question, then only you can raise your hand. Otherwise, sit quietly. Okay, very good. Now, go to the next page. Vocabulary. Open this page. Vocabulary. Deepu is going to the market. Everyone, look at this page. Deepu is going to the market to sell the thing he grows in his farm. Help him sort the fruits and vegetables into two different baskets. Write F for fruit and V for vegetable. So student, listen to me very carefully. Tomato. Now, in modern research, it has proved that tomato is not a vegetable, tomato is a fruit. Understand? Modern research has proved that, and also in science book, it is written. In the science book of standard 2, it is written also, and I have also checked that now, don't say that tomato is a vegetable. It has proved that tomato is a fruit. Why? Why tomato is a fruit? As we can also eat tomato as raw form, as salad, and as that is why tomato is a fruit. So you will also write F for tomato. Keep this in your mind. This is absolutely new information. Don't forget. Okay, nowadays, if anyone asks you that tomato is a fruit. Tomato, now don't say it's a vegetable. Understand? Acha. Mubasir, acha, no need to show me your copy. Keep it down, Mubasir, keep it down. Keep it down. Let's check my copy. I'm also doing it for you, so check my copy. Apple. Banana. Look at my screen and check. Brinjal. Carrot. Crabs. Jackfruit. Acha, jackfruit is a fruit. We can also eat as raw form. Also, we can cook jackfruit. But when we can eat raw jackfruit? When it is ripe. Understand? When jackfruit is ripe, we can eat raw. Otherwise, normally, we can cook. So here I will write fruit. Here I will write fruit as because in our story, Rick found this item in the fruit cellar. That is why I will write F for fruit. Acha, mango fruit. Onion, V. Papaya. What we should, I should write. Papaya. Isha, unmute your device. What should I write for papaya? Fruit, V or F?
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, when we eat as a vegetable, the papaya is green.
Yes.
And when we eat papaya, is a fruit, it's a yellow.
So, look at the picture.
Ma'am, papaya, banana, jackfruit, and mango. They are also fruit and as well as vegetable also.
Yes, yes. Now we have to better to follow the photos that is in the book. Okay, is it green or yellow? I think here is papaya and it is green in color. So you can write V or F, anything you can write, whatever you want.
V. No. F.
Okay, papaya, I will also like to write F. Acha, pear also fruit. Potato, V, no doubt. Radish, V. Spinach, V. But I will write tomato fruit. Why fruit? As I said, that as I also got the information from science book that now tomato considered as a fruit, not vegetable. Okay, nowadays in GK question also it is written that tomato is a fruit, not vegetable. So I have written tomato F. Understand?
Ma'am, cucumber and tomato is fruit.
Cucumber fruit, tomato, modern research has proved they want to say that tomato as a fruit. Rather than say it is a vegetable, better to say tomato is a fruit.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Is it completed? Okay. Now, look at the clues and name the places, write their name. A doctor works in the one minute. A doctor works in the hospital. We keep our money in the bank. You can catch a flight at the airport. We can buy food items and household things from a market. Completed. A doctor works in the hospital. We keep our money in the bank. You can catch a flight at the airport, and we can buy food items and household things from a market. I said, please drop your hand. No need to. Jishan, do one by one, solve all three exercises. Look at the picture in your own book and try to solve it by yourself. Okay. Shreyan Shanchari, why are you talking? Shreyan Shanchari, why are you talking? Yes, I know you have completed, but that doesn't mean that you can talk. Sit silently. Now do the next page. Those who have completed this page, do the next page. Those who have completed this page, they can start doing the next page. Shomodi Padrija. Don't worry, Shomodi, I know for your problem you missed few classes, but don't worry. From next week, I will start revision. That time, I will try to solve your all queries. I hope this page has been completed by you all. So I am going to the next page. Fill in the blanks with the correct describing words. This last page, no need to do. Study skill. Up to this page, we will do. Fill in the blank with the correct describing word. Onki, everyone now do this. Fill in the blank with the correct describing word. Acha, who will say? Fill in the blank with the correct describing word. I like to eat. I like to eat. Devarpan, tell me. Unmute your device. Devarpan, unmute your device and say, I like to eat.
Orange.
Orange is written, but you have to choose the word. I like to eat. Juicy oranges. I like to eat juicy oranges. Yes. That girl is my sister. That tall girl. Tall girl is my sister. This is a very soft pillow. Adrija Dhawa, Shubham Majhi and Samia, switch on your video. Why are you keeping off it? My brother baked a tasty cake. There are dark clouds in the sky. Completed? See, I have completed. Now your turn. Molisha, do be attentive. Molisha looking very nice with your new uniform. Always try to do the class in the uniform, looking very pretty. Everyone looking very pretty. Riddhima, do. Aishman, Monojit, solve the exercises. Mahir, do. Mahir. Agnidipta, do. Acha. Now this one. Rewrite these sentences using capital letters and full stop. Acha, rewrite. So you have to write in your copy. You have to do this in your copy. So this is your homework, okay? Only exercise B is your homework. As now I have to check your copy. It is very easy. I live in Delhi. So you have to rewrite this sentence. I'm doing this for you. Acha, using capital letters. Where we have to put capital letter C? I, Delhi, D will be capital letter because this is a proper noun. Here we will give a full stop. My friend is smart. M will be capital letter. Why? Because this is the first letter of a sentence. Sheila is my classmate. Sheila, S will be in capital letter. Sheila is my classmate. Full stop. Achha. Mr. Das drives a red car. M. If I can do, you can also do this. A banana is yellow and green in color. A. Will be in capital letter. Full stop. Completed. See, I have completed before you. So if you want, you can also write the sentences in the book also. Pavan completed. Okay. Samiha completed too. Okay, okay. No need to do the next pages. No need to do the next page. Baban, Ridhan, Samiha, Upoma, show me your copy. Mariam. Okay, very good. Upoma, show me your copy. Okay. Shubhro, Agnidipta, Jishan. Shopping mall. Yes, shopping mall also right and market will be also right. Isha. Very good, all of you. Debarpon, Adrita, Vedasrita, Mahir, Shaurish. Jishan, Shaurish, Ovinab Shaurjo, very good. Riddhima, Poushita, Aishman, Monojit. Okay, Samiha, very good. Achha, Maupoli Maulisha, Sufyan. Okay, very good. Shruti, Shion Rana, Ankit, Shubham, Kaif Malik, Mubasir, Adrita. Mariam, okay, very good. Shreyansh Anchari, okay, very good, all of you.